Good morning. At least it's morning right now for me. Going back in to Mortal Kombat Challenge Tower. Because I feel like I need to finish this up at some point soon. And I'm past the 200 part, so the challenges in this last 100 get pretty insane, especially in the last 50. Trying to throw down some food real quick. I got a lot to do today, so I'm starting early. But I wanted to get some game time in. Got some food in my stomach. Challenge Tower. Dribbly. All right. 201. We got there. Tilt the world to defeat your opponent. I fucking hate these. I do not mind saying I fucking hate these. Damn, this bitch is just going off. I hate fighting against Sindel as it is, but in this situation, I really hate fighting against Sindel. Yeah. I'm not doing too good here. She has a counter for everything I'm doing right now. When the AI is this jacked up, there's not much I can do. I'm just not that good. My spacing is always off too. Damn, this bitch is rough. Like, yeah, my spacing when it comes to when she's moving around like that, it, like my jump ins are just not the right spots. As you can see, this bitch is all over the place. Her fucking wake up attack is 3 hits. Yeah. Not happening. Fucking Sindel. Fight. See, like, I'm always just slightly off on that jump. Like, she's, and it's part of it's the fact that she's constantly moving, but I'm just like, I can't seem to land right where I want to. Ah, that fucking 3-kick wake up. Really hate this dumb dead bitch. And I like, see what I mean? I can't seem to fucking nail the sweet spot to land this. Like, she's all over the place, and that's really hard for me. Well, at least I missed the wake up attack. Yeah, it's pretty difficult for me when she's bouncing around.
Fight!
Test your luck. Sure, why not?
Test your luck. Jade. Cyrax. Fight.
Well, that's kind of a nice one. That was kind of a gimme there. Version.
Thank you.
Fight!
This is a pretty tough one.
Fight!
Character. I was hitting the button, but he wouldn't swap out. Yeah, that can actually be a pretty rough one. Stream just seems to be really slow today. Like, I don't think I should have got hit with that, because that was great. This guy's going invincible a lot. This time, I don't think.
Fight!
Air to die. major problems with this right now. Like, it's not a... I'm off on my timing thing either, I'm just... not really doing much. Oh, come on. There we go. Shokan in that one is a little bit more aggressive. Have to reload after 3 shots, huh? Didn't realize that there was a little bit more strategy to this. Kind of intense. That's a short burst of holy shit, I gotta keep going. This is basically luck.
Fight!
Yeah, this is one of the matches where you got so much going on, it's like, why? What's the point? What I can try to do... let that get me ahead. Even with that, I'm almost dead. Yeah, it's just complete luck. I hate these. And eventually, I'll get lucky. I really. These are not fun to me. And I magically get set on fire. I guess my luck's 50-50. Oh, if you punch once, you automatically die. Well, isn't that just lame as hell?
Fight!
So if you miss a special move, his teleport grab.
Fight!
Get rid of the real pain in the ass.
Fight!
Fight!
I'm really wanting to know why he's nodding. Not connecting with these jump grabs. Buddy. Whoa, what the hell, Chief? Oh my god, are you serious? Fucking Goro.
Fight!
I'll do it this time. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Seriously, why in the Sam hell is he not connecting those grabs? He's right there, and Goro's big enough.
Test your might.
Cabal. Stupid. They really are. This is moronic at best.
Fight.
There's no challenge to it. And then he's got the super upgraded Moon Toss. It does more damage. Like that. Like, seriously, what is the point of this? There is literally no skill to this whatsoever.
Fight.
These challenges sometimes are returning. Throwing limbs, he can block, I can't.
Fight!
Oh this retarded challenge. Really? That's how you feel about me, huh? Just screw the rules.
Fight!
I haven't had this problem in a while, actually, but it seems like it's playing a little bit slower than... Of course, I'm back to streaming. Everything else has been game lately. Like literally every time he turns yellow, I'm caught in it. Mainly hate it because it takes so long. I just uppercutted myself. or take it. There's been a couple of times this thing's frozen challenges and wouldn't progress.
Fight!
Am I not moving? I wasn't moving or jumping for a second there. Oh yeah, I forgot to do that.
Fight!
Going through a bunch of stupid ass things I can't do. That's annoying.
Fight!
Okay, so... Yeah. take your special moves away without you really telling me. See the base attack. I'm telling you, man, these trials can get crazy.
Test your sight.
Halfway through and then
test your sight. Test your sight.
Yeah, the first couple I really got disoriented with them. Which is funny because, like, I've done the challenge tower like 3 times and I've only screwed up on the very, very last one once, I think. That one just got really disorienting for me. Reptile. Okay. I got one.
Reptile.
Okay, why is this not?
Thank you.
Master of Ice.
Fight!
Acid base attack damage. Let's look at the acid base attacks.
Fight!
Spit, I guess.
Fight!
Fight! gotta be three.
Fight!
Lagging this is fucking me up. There's some heavy, heavy lag again. That's really bad when you are playing a fighting game. That's bad. One time you
test
really, point. Really don't want lag.
Come on,
no charge.
Fight.
My turn.
Fight!
My turn! No charge!
Poor Johnny.
Strike! Fight!
My turn! No charge.
Liu Kang. Fight.
My turn.
Fight!
My turn! No charge!
Finish her!
Yeah.
And it's just another one of those luck traps.
Fight!
Excuse me. So the whole concept is you have to make sure you don't get touched at all for 25 seconds.
Fight!
And as you can imagine, that's a lot easier said than done. Like, it literally comes down to luck. Because I have tried everything.
Fight!
And eventually, you just don't get hit. Blocking, I've tried timing the jumps. It just literally comes down to a luck shot. It's a crapshoot.
Fight!
Think blocking works. Oh, no, blocking does work. For some reason, I thought blocking did not work.
Fight!
So far, I've lasted like, I don't know, 3 seconds out of 25.
Fight!
And there we go. I knew I was caught before it even got thrown.
Fight!
Trying to get him away, but
fight.
The air throw, of course.
Fight.
Why wouldn't he? I jumped you through it.
Fight!
Ah, damn it. I hit the block button a half second too late. It sucks because you have to kind of get this guy, you know, some kind of off his feet. It gives you the extra time you need. Yeah.
No charge.
No charge? You better put the charge on that. Pain in the ass.
Fight!
He really loves bleeding out that air through a high jump at all. Fucking annoying. Damn, I don't even get a chance to uppercut. He came in, did his move, and before I could even uppercut, he was already hitting me again.
My turn.
Yeah.
Cyrax, fight!
Like he was there.
Test your luck. Kano. Sindel.
Yeah.
Fight!
Yeah. why it wasn't hitting my damn wake up attack, but. Whatever, I got it. It's good to be clean.
Fight.
I think I'm gonna break here.
I've been going at it for a while.
I'm not too far away from that 250 mark. That's where it just gets nasty.
Alright, I'll talk to you guys later.